Okay, welcome back to another Mad Dogs and Fishermen episode. We're doing like a rerun of a few episodes back where Sean and Renee went hunting. Except we're putting a little twist on it myself and Mia, who is here behind the camera. Say hello.
Hi.
Are you ready to film?
I am ready to rock this.
And work out some strategic movements to stalk back.
Yeah, and to ride horses and then kind of get the buck on the horse when we actually catch them.
There we go.
Not catch them, we shoot them.
Cool. So let's go. We just saw the horses. I don't know if you'll see it in the camera.
Let's see
if we can catch one and ride it bareback. Let's go. Let's probably start keeping quiet now. This horse's name is Mistress. She's like a bareback cross with some other horse. Well, I don't know, she's tough as nails. Very rustig. Mia's been riding her the whole time she's been here. So yeah, let's take on the little hunt. Let's see it. Hold the... Jump and then you got this. Okay, you got this. There we go. Now gooi your leg over. Well done. Is she ready? Does she know what's happening?
Well, I took like 5 tries, so I'm okay. She's ready.
Okay. Get on.
It's not that.
I'm scared.
And I don't look that stupid. Peace. Of a horse. Oh dear.
Okay.
We're ready.
Okay, 2 didn't work. She's collapsing. But now she's moving. Okay, we've just seen 2 buck at the top of a koppie. So we're gonna go. So they are up there. Is that pointing in the right direction?
Relatively.
Up there. So we're gonna go around that side and stick to the lower area because it looks like they're going over to where the sun is. We'll have a peep over every now and then. So stay tuned. Let's go. If the sun shines on your face, it's pretty much like a white paper. And Buck can see that clearly. I mean, that's how we spot our buck with their white tails. So, yeah, we just have to be strategic about peeping around bushes and, yeah, then we'll formulate a game plan from there. First buck of the winter. How's that sound? So pretty much what happened was we got to the zone where we saw them and they weren't there, but we expected them to be just over this kopje and they literally, that spot. I could pass that with a rugby ball. It's like 30 meters maybe. I think whistling, and I just, the one's head was just sticking out over there. I think it was a ram we were seeing. It was sticking out over the stone. And on first buck of the winter, give it a little thumbs up. And if you guys enjoy this, you can subscribe to it. It's easy. You go to our channel.
Click the button down below.
Click the button. We'd love the support. To become a partner of YouTube, so we only need 1,000 subs for them. Yeah, let's go see the buck.
Okay, there's the buck, just there. The thing just kicked the button. It's probably.
Terrible shot. Damn it. Big ram. We got it though. First buck of the winter.
What's up?
Let's put some music in now. Okay guys, buck skinned, we're making our way back, but yeah, just truly want to say how fortunate myself and Sean are to be able to hunt and shoot buck, and the freedom that we get and to do this with our girlfriends is amazing. Yeah, to be able to go back and make biltong from this is actually amazing, it's a blessing. So thanks for watching and yeah, let's go a little montage, yee!
Keep it real,
real good. Yee-hoo!